Here we are looking at pier 5 of the viaduct. This is a screen grab of the sonar, and we're going to be looking at that sheer concrete face down to an apron and then what appears to be undercutting. So I'm looking upstream here. You can see the recent sheet piling. I'm starting near the top. The camera is going down the sheer concrete face until it hits the apron. Out across the apron. And now moving down what appears to be a brick apron. The machine was on the bedrock. I'm now going down. Below the apron, it's gone dark because we're in an undercut zone. And you can't really tell, but it does look rocky. Cast concrete. Unfortunately, not all the videos came out very well, but I do have more.